Saul Kirsch here with Double Alpha Academy to discuss the differences between the competition holsters now available from Double Alpha Academy. Double Alpha Academy introduced its first competition race holsters back in 2010 with the introduction of the Racemaster holster. That holster had a very different configuration to the one that's available today. Over the years that have passed, we've upgraded that holster, changed the internal mechanism, changed the external design of the hanger. There have been a lot of upgrades done to the Racemaster over the years, and it has become one of the most popular holsters out there on the range today. But we've also introduced new models in order to fill gaps in the market, to offer solutions for customers looking for something slightly different or at a different budget. And of course, recently we introduced the Alpha X, which is an evolution of the Racemaster holster and which is our flagship competition holster today. So these are the similarities and the differences between these three holsters, which are now available from Double Alpha. All these three holsters retain and release the gun using the same patented design, which allows for a very smooth, very slick release, but a very secure retention when the gun is held and locked in place. The Racemaster holster and the Alpha X holster use an interchangeable, replaceable insert lock, which gives the user and our dealer network the flexibility of changing from one gun type to another by changing only this gun-specific part. The rest of the aluminum assembly, chassis, remains the same as you switch from gun to gun, and you can in fact leave it adjusted on your belt in the exact same position while changing from your STI to your Glock or to your MMP or any other of the 40 or so various gun types that we now support. So the Alpha X and the Racemaster have the interchangeable insert blocks, while the Racer holster does not. The Racer holster has a plastic body. This is made from Delrin, same as the insert block is for the other two. But the holster body itself is in fact the insert block. The mechanism is the same, the function is the same, but you do not have the option of changing to different gun types. The Racer holster was born of a need to try and introduce a holster at a lower price point, which still offered the same high performance as the Racemaster holster does. The Racer has the same mechanism, has a very similar hanger design. The only difference between the hanger on the Racer and the Racemaster is in the width of the belt clip hanger. This was done primarily to reduce cost, but it functions pretty much in the same way. It has the ball joint adjustment built into the hanger. It allows you to distance the holster body to and from your body using the rod that attaches between the body and the hanger. And of course, the ball joint allows you a full range of adjustability of cant, tilt, to get the gun exactly in the position that you wanted. These, the Racer and the Racemaster holsters, function very much in the same way. The only real difference is the fact that the Racemaster has the full aluminum body, which allows you the flexibility of changing the insert blocks from gun type to gun type. All of these holsters, by the way, are available for right hand and for left hand shooters. The differences to the Alpha X are somewhat more significant. Again, the same insert block is being used, but now on the Alpha X holster, the height adjustment is made directly on the side of the holster body. This creates a more rigid assembly and it makes the holster less likely to tilt and move on you while you're using it. The holster is more rigid, attached firmly to the belt. The ball joint is very different as well. Unlike the previous model holsters, which used grub screws to dig into the ball joint, that works well, but does create memory dimples, which make it difficult to make minute adjustments. On the Alpha X, the lockup is achieved through a large tension joint, and when that's tightened up, it locks the ball firmly, but you always have the freedom to make as small an adjustment as you may wish. Full flexibility on the hanger. Another cool feature on the Alpha X hanger is that it is a two-part assembly, which means that by opening one central screw, you can remove the entire lower hanger and body assembly, transport that separately. This is a great feature when traveling with your rig. It makes your rig much more compact. You get to where you're going, you can assemble it back into the exact same position it was before you left. So the Alpha X holster is the evolution and improvement on the Racemaster, while the Racer offers the same great features of the Racemaster holster, except for that interchangeability of the insert block. So these are the three competition holsters which are now available from Double Alpha Academy: the Racer, the Racemaster, and the newest addition to our lineup, the Alpha X holster.